Okay. So today is just a random Wednesday, February the 14th, I think. Like, yeah, nothing serious, nothing intense, nothing crazy. So yeah, I just have class today, so I'm going to class. Is that a fresh pimple? My body does not want me to win, especially not today. Because why are you falling? I'm gonna start getting ready for the day. I was told that everyone is wearing like pink and white and red. So I chose an outfit yesterday. And I'm gonna put it on for you guys and show you what the vibes are. Let me go get ready. Ugh, I don't have a Valentine, like a proper one. Like, I have friends who I'm like, oh yeah, we're Valentines. But I don't have like a proper, like, oh, love you kind of a Valentine, you know? So this is my single only Valentine's Day.
Okay, hey friends. I started doing my hair and everything. I washed my face. Pop the pimple. And before you tell me you shouldn't pop pimples, it happened itself. I was just going and it. Boop. Okay, so this is half the outfit. I have these like kind of low-rise jeans. Whoa. And then I have this white t-shirt. And then what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put on this cute like pink top over the white. And hopefully this looks cool enough for fashion school. If it looks bad, I'm not fixing it now. I will just cry. Like, if I put this over, like, I feel like it's cool. Right? Like, it adds to... It's just this belt's being weird. Like, why are you doing that? I'm gonna just change belts because I can't have this weird flappy flap. Is this cute? Is it cute or am I going insane? I think it's cute. I'm pretty sure it's cute. It's just the way that this is falling around my neck, which is not the cutest. Okay, my phone is now on the charger because it's gonna die. So really, I'm just having a great day today. Yes, I am salty because it's Valentine's Day. Like, ugh, I was salty last night. I'm salty today. Like, I just need someone to hold me.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I'm getting ready. My phone is still charging. I finished eating. You know what? I'm looking cute. I'm feeling cute. That outfit, it is kind of giving, it's giving like yeehaw cowboy. And I'll add to that in a second, but wait. Oh, where's my mirror? Here's my mirror. I can see better with this. Wow, look at my, this is what I've been using. There's my tea. Guys, I just want flowers. Like, I just want someone to buy me flowers. Like, I asked this guy to buy me flowers and he keeps saying, we'll see. I'm like, oh, boy, give me a yes or a no. Do I need to buy my own? Don't test me. But yeah, so I hope he gets me flowers today. And then I'm gonna mess with Instagram and start pretending that I'm soft launching. And I'm just gonna mess with them for like a day until this video comes out. Or maybe I just keep it going. And only people who watch the video will know that I'm messing with them. That's an even better idea. So guys, don't spill the secret. Don't tell. But I'm secretly soft launching someone. Not really, but don't tell the rest. Because if they want to know, they gotta watch. Or else they can't be a part of it. It looks great on camera in person. I look like an actual mess. But it's okay, guys. It's okay because the hoes only see it on camera. So for the final step of the outfit, I thought, like, is it giving? Like, happy Valentine's Day. Is it cute? Is it cute or am I just insane? Because it's probably the latter. You know what? I'm gonna pull up like this. I'm gonna carry the hat like so. And then I'll put it on if I'm taking like a photo or two.
I'm so lonely. I'm Mr. Lonely. I have nobody. Yo, this one here goes out to all my players out there, man. You know.
No, can I use something strong? Yes. My water bottle. Oh. Anyway.
Thank you. I'm going to locate 16 carriages.
Can you show your outfit?
Where's your friend? Oh.
Yeah. Who's next? Who's next? Show your outfit. I love this call. Thank you.
It's such a slay.
Yeah. Who's next? Who's next? Come show your outfit.
Yeah.
The bag is giving shock moves.
It is. It really the labels just fell off. Oh. So,
just with the.
See? What does your shirt say? Cute. Do you want to say hey?
Hey vloggy, we just finished.
We're done.
Class.
Guess what? Still single.
Can't relate, but very complicated. I look so pretty. Like, you guys don't tell
you
me.
You do.
Like,
didn't I tell you? Like,
and I did.
You look beautiful.
Anyway, you must say hi to
you.
You look very beautiful.
This is my, this is my girlfriend. Hold on.
This is my boyfriend.
That is so cute.
And that's Austin.
Let me.
Huh?
What?
The whole day. Guys, can I tell you what?
And I hope you know I'm not editing that out.
Can I tell you what he said to me? Because I was like, please buy me sweets. You owe me sweets, man. Then he's like, I owe you sweets. And
she's lying, yo.
He's going in your ear.
In my head alone.
He wants.
Then he's like. Then he's like, this one guy has it.
Hey! So I got home, I got dressed and changed, I made myself a mango. I'm so hungry. So I'm still eating my mango, but I decided, let me tell you about my day. So I like asked my friends, can I hold your hand and take a photo? And so we just did this and it was really bad, like I'll put a photo here. And it was really bad. I was like, that's not cute. I'm not using that to tease a relationship that I don't have. And then like in class later, I was like, no, you need to take my hand and then walk and I'll like hold it behind. And then so I did that. And then I put a really weird filter over it, like that like Rio de Janeiro filter on Instagram, that like pink and blue ombre things. And I was like, that's hideous. And then I put some random emojis and I was like, this is so quirky. But yeah, so I was like dying of laughter because I was like, this is so silly. I don't even know if anyone else found it funny, but I literally was cackling. When I mean cackling, I was cackling for like a good 30 minutes about it. It's kind of embarrassing. And I'm gonna try not to giggle while I tell it. Basically, yesterday some girl got flowers and she would just like left them lying around. And I was like, ooh, and me and my friends were like, let's take a photo of this. These are so cute. And as I was taking the photo, like just an aesthetic photo, I was like, wouldn't it be so funny if I pretended that someone got these for me? So then I posted a photo of it on Instagram, on my story, with like a hearts emoji, right? And I was like, that's so funny. Like, these aren't mine, but that's so funny. Like, I was acting like those people who are like soft launching. That afternoon, one of the other boys at my college responded to it, like with a laughing emoji. I was like, he knows these are my flowers. Oh no. So I answer, I'm like, don't like expose me. Like, it's like, don't like destroy the joke. Don't ruin the joke. And then he sent me a voice note and he basically said, no, like the girl whose flowers these actually are. We were sitting together, as in him and the girl, they were sitting together going through his phone on his Instagram stories. And my story came up with the flowers. And the girl, like, they looked at each other. They looked at the flowers. They looked at each other. And they just started dying of laughter. And the girl was like, yeah, damn, I guess he really wanted flowers. This girl took me serious. And she thought that I was being serious and pretending that these flowers were mine. Which, like, yes, I was. But, like, not like that. But, yeah, so that was my Valentine's Day. Like, I don't know if I'm going to title this, like, Valentine's Day at Fashion School for extra views, extra clicks, or if I'm just going to be, like, lonely, sad, depressed Valentine's Day.
I should title it that. Thanks for joining me on Valentine's Day this year. I know not much happened, like it was a bit all over the place. But aren't all my vlogs all over the place? If you enjoyed, please subscribe. I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna go because I just keep rambling. So, toodaloo, friends. I'll see you in the next one, I guess. Bye!